I'm proud to play Jackie Robinson.
Newcomer Chadwick Boseman lands the role of a lifetime, playing baseball great Jackie Robinson in 42. So, just what did it take to bring the historical figure to life?
As a South Carolina native, what does it mean to you to play Jackie Robinson, the guy who sort of broke down racial barriers and ignited the whole civil rights movement?
I feel like those barriers will eventually come down. You know, they will come down. And I'm glad that I'm continuing that tradition of, you know, expanding people's barriers. And
that's a nice way to put that. Yeah. Do you think this movie will continue the discussion about those racial barriers and social injustices that still exist?
I think that's why you do the movie.
Jackie Robinson, a black man in white baseball.
You have to show the sickness or expose the sickness in order to get rid of it. And so I think when you watch movies, you put yourself in the shoes of the characters that are in it. So everyone wants to put themselves in the shoes of Jackie Robinson or any, you know, you want to be Luke Skywalker, you want to be Neo when you watch a movie.
Right.
That's so you can go through that catharsis.
Think about the abuse that he's going to take.
Game, you had mad game on the field. How did you prep for that?
I come from an athletic background. I wasn't really a baseball player when we started this. I played Little League baseball.
Mark my words, encircle this day. Negroes are gonna run the white man straight out of baseball.
So they just made sure that I got the right coaching, you know, and they asked me from the beginning, you know, are you willing to put this work in?
Maybe tomorrow we'll all wear 42. That way they won't tell us apart.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News, working for you at the Sports Museum of L.A. in Los Angeles.
They would be ashamed.
If Robinson can help us win, then he is going to play on this ball club.
You don't belong here, and you never will.
Get off the field.
Brooklyn Dodgers ain't changing our way of living.